Hi, and welcome to The Uncommon View. Now, today we're going old style, all right? Old school style of doing a presentation. No PowerPoint, just my pen and my brain to teach you something which I do get often asked this question. And it's about, how do I make $1 million? Because people do tend to think, you know, if I could make $1 million, my life would be complete. No more bills, plenty of more holidays, able to buy what I want. And that is true. That is true. But often these days, $1 million is not even enough, right? But let me see if I can answer the question. I thought, well, I get the question so often. And if it isn't asked of me personally, it's usually implied. How do I make $1 million? And so, you know, if you can make $1 million, then it means you can make two. If you can make two, you can make four. You know, so once you know how, then making more than that is actually quite easy. So I'll answer your question, and I'm going to do it today in this presentation. I'm going to call Do This, Make a Million. Okay? To make a million. And if that's what you'd like to do, then I'm going to give you a very simple plan for doing it. Now, firstly, there are many ways to make $1 million, and you probably know that, but you know, there are many ways we can do this. So I'm going to try and give you a way which is nice and simple, like maybe five steps, and that's it, and you're on your way. Are you ready to go? All right, maybe take some notes as I do this. The first thing is, the first step is, you know, the easy way. Now, we have to sell something. We have to sell something. And so get used to the idea of selling. Now, the thing about selling is some people, or at least 50% of people, usually have a bad association with selling or a bad view of what selling is. And selling is essential. I mean, you're selling your time right now to your employer. We're all selling something. You might be selling your services, your products, but we all sell something at some time. And selling is great if the person on the other end gets great value in return. True? So, the easy way is this. Sell high ticket items. High ticket items, which means higher dollar value. Now, there are many ways to do this. You could sell ebooks at $30 and sell a whole ton of them to make $1 million. That's absolutely doable, and people do it every day. But the easy way that I'm going to give you right now is to sell something at a high ticket price. So I mean, $3,000 and up, $3,000 and up. Could be a coaching program, or could be some consultation from you. But it usually involves some in-depth learning, right? And creating your own product is the best way, because all the profits go to you. You have no stock to store. You don't have to ship anything. You don't have to wait on shipments. Creating your own information product has been the way I've done things now since 2002. Creating information products is just a brilliant model. But it can also be consulting. You could just sell your time via consulting, but it's a very good rate for your time, of course. But that would be something. $3,000 and higher would be my recommendation to you. Now, step number two. All right. What that means is, to make $1 million, you'd only need to sell 333 copies. That's the other great thing about selling something at a high price, is that you only need to sell a few copies. As in, you don't need to sell thousands upon thousands of your product in order to make $1 million. You only need to sell 333 copies. Isn't that good? Now, that's very achievable. In fact, it ends up being like, you know, one a day for 11 months is what it means. One a day for 11 months, just one product per day. And then at the end of 11 months, you have the last month off, and that's your year. So you have to take a month off after you've made $1 million. You take a month off after earning $1 million. You know, that's not a bad year. I'm sure you'll agree, right? What would step three be? Okay. What you've got to do here is, if that's what we're going to sell, some sort of product, a program, a coaching system, within your expertise, then what you want to do is write a great ad that gets people interested in buying the product? No, interested in watching a presentation. That is the word to underline. a presentation. Write an ad that gets people to watch, interested to watch a presentation. And this is key to my selling system and the system I'm going to try and teach you if you'll allow me to. That's the key. And that presentation should be around about, should be on like the three mistakes. Okay, the three mistakes. The three mistakes within that industry. Okay, within that industry. That's the thing, within the industry. So then what you gotta do is when they respond to that ad, and let's say it's probably gonna be a Facebook ad, it's probably gonna be your best medium is to write a Facebook ad because you can reach people in the next 15 minutes via Facebook, and you could target to their location, their likes, their dislikes, and we could target into the people that actually might be interested in watching our presentation on the three big mistakes that most people make within that industry that you're going into. Okay, it doesn't matter which industry, this is going to work the same no matter what, don't worry. So then, number four is create a create a presentation that delivers on that, that teaches the three mistakes that most people make within that industry. That's what you're going to do. A presentation that outlines three mistakes. And it's good teaching. You must give massive value. All right? Last step, number five, at the end of the presentation, offer an opportunity. To go further. And that's it. To go further, which might be an interview with you to see whether they are the right person for your coaching program. It could be a button they press to pay for the program instantly. I mean, I often sell a $3,000 program. Simply people press a button, they order it straight away over the internet. And that's what happens. It happens on autopilot. I have these automatic presentations, which are online constantly. We're advertising straight to the presentations, just like I'm telling you here. And then people go and buy that program via a button and pay with their credit card straight away. They pay $3,000. You know, so this happens automatically in my business every week on autopilot. And this is the same system that I'm teaching you here. You want to make $1 million? Just do this. Or at least this is the easy way to do it. As I said, there's many, many ways. But that's all you really need to be able to do to create $1 million income. And by the way, you could do this from home. You could do that from home. Isn't that cool? With basically no staff, no stock, and no premises, just from home. And you can offer your coaching services over the internet. There might be videos, there might be audios, or it might be your personal consultation time, or even better, when people join your program at $3,000, they get to come and see you for a weekend, or maybe 3 days, where you teach them live in person. People love, you know, investing in themselves because it saves them time, it saves them money, it saves them effort by being coached by you personally. All right, that's the system. I bet you didn't think it was so easy, right? But it really is, and I know I make it sound simple because I've been doing this for a long time, and that is really, we take advantage of your knowledge, we create what's called an asset from your knowledge, and we create a product out of that knowledge, which becomes the asset, and that asset will just return money to you over and over and over again. You know, so many people like to say invest in real estate for profit, and I get it. But there are, you know, it requires a lot of upfront investment to do that. Whereas creating your own asset, your own real estate asset through your information that's in your brain from your experience, and creating a return on that is so much easier if you know how to do a presentation. Which brings me to this point. If you are somebody who wants to do this, then click on the little link there below. Because that allows you to go and see a presentation of mine, which shows you how to do that. What to put in a presentation, how to conduct it, what to say, what not to say, how to actually create the presentation so you know what to put in it, all these sorts of things. Just click on the link there below, the button there below, the ad there below, and I'll show you how it's done. And at the end, if you want to come further with me, then there'll be an opportunity to go further as well. So you can see the presentation that system I just showed you here, you're going to go through that as well. And just go through it to see it, so you can see how it's done would be worthwhile. Bottom line, all right, to see how the process happens so that you can then duplicate that process for yourself. All right. I hope this helped you out. I'm Brett McFall, and that is how to make $1 million in as little as 11 months. Okay. Until next time, I'll see you online.